you are wondering how I ended up there, you have to go back 3 days from that day and meet three different people. Here comes the most ambitious of three, on his usual hangout routine. Parties and PhDs are his most favorite things of his life. He got three of those PhDs, all on chemicals though. Everything boils down to a chemical reaction in his world. By the way, he is Tony. On the other end of the spectrum, Vivek, who is a perfect example of introverted genius, the type who doesn't see the light of the day much, but probably might have your social security number. I bet the walls of his lab and library would know him much better than his own friends. He is the brain behind the whole team. Finally, Jack, at the center of the group, like a thick glue holding it all together. Look at him, calm and composed, dreaming about his big day. And little does he know, it's going to be my doomsday.
Hello?
Yo, coming to lecture?
Yeah.
Do you think his inconclusive work helps us?
Vivek insists we may get some clues.
I'm not sure. His lectures are too vague often.
What's there to lose? See you there soon.
Eidetic memory. Let me explain with an example. Say you went on a hike and you saw a beautiful view from the top of the mountain. Now, when you come back home, you want to paint it to an absolute perfect detail. Do you think you can do that? What about you? Only a handful of people in this world have this capability.
These three are trying to unlock 100% of brain's plasticity potential.
Now let's move on to the most interesting phenomena called neuroplasticity. Let's apply a little bit of force to this plastic cap. As you can see, the plastic cap bends in accordance with the applied pressure. Say if we keep on increasing the force, it becomes so much that the plastic cap permanently deforms and changes its shape. We only use a fraction of this amazing brain's potential. Maybe a chemical or a help or any other force might help tapping its full potential.
Sometimes you just overlook a piece that solves the whole puzzle.
Okay, that's it for today. See you all in the next class with some other advanced topics.
Bye. What's happening with this Vivek, man?
What about him?
He did not even listen to the whole lecture.
Really?
Wow. Now he wants to meet us in lounge now.
Okay. Let's go there.
Oh shit, come on guys, where are you?
There he is.
Yep.
Guys, I found something really important for our experiments.
What's this? Is this the herb?
Looks familiar.
So, can we do the experiment now?
We have everything, but...
But what? Is this some kind of joke to you? If you're not able to do it, we'll find some other who can. Can you solve it or not?
I can, but...
I don't need your damn explanations, yes or no?
Okay, fine. Just set your damn alarm for tomorrow morning.
For what?
We are going to Willowwoods.
Is that a S?
We'll find out tomorrow. I have some work to do. I'll catch you guys later. Unbelievable.
Come on, Robert. You pick today of all these days.
Is this it?
Hope he solves it.
He'll get it done, Tony.
This looks good. Even this solution looks good. 4 years.
Guys, it's 4 seconds. Thank God, finally.
Wow.
You all right there, buddy?
Just too cold.
Here we go.
Did you get it?
Yeah. I have it.
How the hell are these not wet? Buried here. What did they coat it with?
Do you really want to do this? I have a bad feeling.
Name one thing that you're not afraid of.
This is different. We haven't tested the reaction completely, and there's a lot of risk involved in testing it on us directly, and our brains are at stake.
Well, we'll know it in few seconds.
I don't see any negativity in this.
I don't know. This doesn't feel good.
Are you ready for this? Thank you. been 40 seconds.
Are you feeling anything?
Maybe.
What do you feel?
I'm just annoyed and disappointed.
The smell is so strong. Let's leave. Jack, let's go.
It's such a waste of time. It's a year's worth of work. VIVEK, meet me at the anatomy lab tomorrow.
Guys, someone else is here too.
Doesn't matter. Get in the car.
No, what if?
I'm hungry, VIVEK. Get in the damn car. Let's go.
What is it? It's
where did this go wrong?
It doesn't matter, man. It's not gonna happen.
5 years of hard work, man.
Okay, guys. I think there's a long way to go.
I don't know, man. I seriously doubt the thesis.
I agree with you, but our human brains are not capable of these reactions.
What do you mean?
I mean, the total neuron count is not enough.
Fantastic. Enough crap for the day. Let's go get some dinner.
My head.
Hey mate, are you alright?
Come on, Pakshit. Pakshita. Come on, Pakshita. Come on, Pakshita. Come on, Pakshita.
Just talk a little bit about our movement right now. As you mentioned, has that stop to flow ratio around 22 similar to silver. What?
painter, and that was Leonardo da Vinci, and we consider him...
विधि